Well, I choose HRM because of practicality. I want to graduate. I want to graduate a course wherein I can work immediately after graduating. It's either in a hotel or at a resort. I just wanted a job that would bring me great employment opportunities, not just here in the Philippines, but abroad. About my college education, contrary to belief, to popular belief, HRM is not just about cooking. HRM is more about hospitality, and aside from learning different local and international cuisines, HRM students are also taught different management practices for hotels and restaurants, how to run business, how to deal with customers, and so much more. There are a lot of general and fundamental subjects during the first year. It includes the mathematics, the English, and the likes. Then starting second year, students will take more and more major subjects that are much more related to the course itself, all of which are very helpful for the career ahead. And it can be difficult, but hard work can beat all the odds. It's an exciting course with so much to learn and so much to experience. Assessments, requirements, projects, exams, very manageable. Of course, manageable if you just give yourself time to study, read books, and do some research. What only made the course difficult were the surprise quizzes, of course, and the long quizzes. It's a lot of fun and interesting. It will make you amazed in every laboratory you do on that day. And it makes you proud of yourself. You can learn a lot of things while enjoying it. And it's like playing when you cook, mixing some drinks, set up a dining table, fixing the bed, managing an event, baking, and many more. Well, by doing all that, it requires a high level of patience, confidence, because you can never succeed if you don't have it, and it won't start with yourself. I learned the different management practices as a second year student. I already learned the different management practices in the field of hospitality industry, in which hotel and restaurant management belong, classification of restaurants, the bar operation, and mixing, even dealing customers with diverse characteristics. And of course, most of all, I learned that it is not what you get in the four-corner classroom, but it is how you apply this knowledge to learn in your daily existence. And I learned a lot of things, most especially in our beverage subject, HRM. Learning HRM is not an arduous course. It is becoming difficult if an individual is too lazy to do his or her part. At first, I have found some of the minor subjects repetitive, as I have studied some of them when I was in high school. When I was in high school. Most of the major subjects have attracted me to be inclined with it most of the time. In college, I have met some good or smart professors that can deliver theories pretty well.